Closer to home, Portland police are identifying the man shot and killed in the Parkrose neighborhood last Wednesday. They say 49-year-old Jason Kinsfather, seen here, was killed along Northeast Glen Whiting Drive Wednesday night. Police have not arrested anyone.